Hi guys,
where are you?
I'm in our organic farm. See, Shivalingapur.
Yeah. You're looking like you're standing in the middle of the jungle.
Yeah.
It's green everywhere.
Yeah, we have so trees and the airflow is very nice.
The main purpose of this video is to show you these trees.
These are stone apple trees.
Oh no, you revealed them. I did not wanted to tell the name because I wanted them to just see and identify if they can.
Yeah.
But this is not a very common tree. You see this only in the forest. But we have this in our farm. This is a stone apple. This one is a fruit which we actually keep for God Ganesha. During
Lord Ganesha loves this fruit
during Ganesh Chaturthi, so this is a must fruit to offer to him. So we have another tree also. You can just see this. You can even see the fruits. Lot of fruits have fallen down, and there are of course some fruits on the tree. Yeah, I guess you can see. Yes, this is it. Lots of stone apples, yellow in color, ripened.
Some have fallen off because...
You can see thorns will be there and the leaves are smaller in size. See, you can see here. Yeah, see such big thorns. It's very good for health also. You can scoop and eat the inner pulp. It's very nice.
Bye friends. Meet you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Bye.
From now onwards, we'll keep coming to our farm very often and show you many more other rare trees which you haven't ever seen. Okay?
Yeah.
See. Okay, bye-bye. We have lots of custard apple also, you can see.
I love custard apple very much. They're very tasty and sweet.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay then, bye-bye.